The measure seeking the re-implementation of the ROTC program has hurdled the committee level of the lower house. The House Committee on Higher and Technical Education, with the help of the Committee on Basic Education and Culture, approved House Bill 6486. Under the said bill, young Filipinos will be obligated to fulfill their constitutional duty of rendering military or civil service in times of calamities, national or local emergency, rebellion, war, or invasion.
Kaya nga ginawa itong bill na ito para ma-address natin yung mga issues na rinaise ninyo before. At sa akin palagay, itong panukalang batas na ito ay ma-address sa mga problema na ating kinaharap.